Oh, Lois, you're so lucky to have such a beautiful family. I didn't grow up with any of this.
Let me show you where you'll be staying, and you can get settled in.
Oh, there's plenty of time for that. Let me get started on dinner. I was thinking tacos and nachos.
Well, that sounds good to me. What do you think, Peter?
I just arrived in my pants.
That night, we all ate tacos and nachos that were so good, we stood and cheered. We were the envy of the neighborhood.
Here, Joe. Barely thawed trout and white rice.
This trout's the lucky one. It's over for him.
What's that, Joe?
Thanks, Bon. Looks terrific.